Men, women and children of all different cultural backgrounds protest against the recent killing in eastern Ghouta in Liverpool City Centre on Sunday the 25th of February. A wall of Syrian independence flags, banners and posters were all on show on Church Street.